gunman opened fire with an automatic weapon. In addition to the dead, we're receiving reports of as many as 200 people injured.
On August 25th, as hundreds of people prepared to defy the COVID virus and stage a mass protest of our government's policies towards people born in other countries who dream of better lives in America.
I think you're going to turn the tree off. These images are so disturbing. I can't even hear what Chunk is saying.